balancing study time with fun time and getting through organic chemistry. No. Probably not. I would love to have dinner with Obama, and I have no idea what I'd say. I really believe that higher ed is a true public good, and I think it's critical for the future of this country and for the people who live in it. So I find the work incredibly meaningful.